Hello everyone and welcome to this next LM simulation video here on YouTube. So, as I stated in one of my previous videos, we are now going to have a look into the Dovetail Games. This is one of their more recent releases. This is the Fife Circle. This goes from Edinburgh up to stations including Glenrothes of Thornton and Cardenden, and back to Edinburgh. It's basically like a loop, and it operates out of Edinburgh Station. Not going to be much talking from me in this video because it is a drive time video, so you're going to be able to experience this as the driver would in real life. Unfortunately, the Class 68 services, as featured here, out of Edinburgh Waverley, are now long gone, being replaced by more modern units, and as a result, unfortunately, these services are no more. They were originally scheduled to operate sort of as what I call passenger busters, which is whereby services are increased to maintain capacity during peak times. So they only operated, I think it was maybe four times a day, two in the morning and two in the evening. And they were either operated with 68006, 68007, or occasionally some other units, some other locomotives. As you can see here today, we are operating it with 68004, which is Direct Rail Services Rapid. This is operating the services to date. So, this scenario, which is featured on Alan Thompson's simulation, is by a guy called Jonathan Molyneux. So, big up to Jonathan. Gonna feature his scenario in this video today. This features 2 Kilo 01, the 0636 Edinburgh to Glenrothes with Thornton. We're gonna be calling at Haymarket, Southgarl, Dalmeny, North Queensferry, Inverkeithing, Dalgety Bay, Aberdour, Burnt Island, Kinghorn, Kirkcaldy, and Glenrothes with Thornton. Do apologise if my pronunciation of those stations is a bit is a bit wonky. I'm not a Scottish person, but hopefully I haven't butchered the language too much there. As it states in the description of the scenario, the mist is slowly lifting over the lowlands, so keep an eye out for signals. So that is exactly what we're going to be doing today. Going to be a nice little trip up to Glenrothes to Thornton. With Direct Rail Services 68004 at the helm of today's service. So without further ado, this is a drive time video, so no commentary from me. I hope you enjoy it from a driver's eye view from here in Edinburgh Waverley up to Glenrothes with Thornton with a Direct Rail Class 68 for traction. Thank you and enjoy.